I feel we y'all ready. They ready. Well, come on. We come on. Ready. Y'all ready. They ready.
Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through your chest. You must have gone past the truckers, boy, you was blessed. And I'ma take him out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You want a buck, I rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's wrong, boy, please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you gon' be leading Jesus. Feeding for chart topping hits. And Archie ain't gon' stop dropping shit. I'ma make $1 million, then stand on the top of it. Rocking it.
Proud of you for was the fact that you guys were about people other than yourself. not just with the jersey, but also about your teammates. You guys cared more about other people's success. You cared more about other people. And that's a big part of why you had the success. All right, the other thing is, I'm proud of the way you responded this week. All right, after a tough week last week, you came out and got better. We got to do the same thing again.
Sir.
Come out and get better again. Come out and get better again. I'm proud of you. I love you. Great job.
Yeah!
Hey! Listen, guys, I want to thank each and every one of you guys, okay? We do have bigger things, but I'll tell you what. I have thought about and prayed for this day for 18 years!
Giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost, tell me, will the stars align, will heaven step in, will it save us from our sin, will it, cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay, leave behind your heart. Trees shadowing, what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Caught until it bleeds out of world without the peace, face a bit of the truth. The truth. That's the price you pay.
the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
Cause you burn with the cross flame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall.
Feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got write a song. The boys are fall. We're the boys of fall. We're the boys of fall.
Member of this band of brothers has meant learning lifelong lessons that made me a better man, and also always having close friends that I can rely on no matter what. The legacy I want to leave is always spreading positivity around the team no matter the circumstances.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant everything to me. I've met so many great friends and brothers through football. I wouldn't have enjoyed the past 4 years nearly as much without it. The legacy I want to leave is someone who always has teammates back and always put his teammates first, and someone who's always had a good time.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant a great deal to me, knowing that I'll always have a group of brothers ready for me to back me up for anything that I'll ever need. The legacy that I want to leave is that I was always a quick learner and being able to adjust to sudden changes with a positive attitude.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant everything to me. I have formed so many new friendships, and I have formed so many new memories with some kids that I've never thought I met before. And I've also learned so many life lessons about being a part of this team. The legacy I want to leave is to always be a hardworking player who puts the team before himself. I always want to be looked at as having a positive attitude and want to show others to get out of their comfort zone to try new sports and other things.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant forming friendships that will last a lifetime. The legacy I want to leave is being someone who was hardworking and dependable.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant making friends and obtaining wisdom that will last long after high school. The legacy I want to leave is being the guy who didn't let his injury change his attitude.
All right. Being a member of this band of brothers has meant everything to me. It's given me lifelong friends and memories I'll cherish forever. It's taught me lessons I will use for the rest of my life. These past 4 years with my brothers I'll never forget. The legacy I want to leave is someone who always worked hard on and off the field, competed in every drill, and was always positive to others. Also someone who put the team first and did whatever needed for the team's success.
Yeah. Being a member of this band of brothers has meant creating long-lasting memories with my lifelong friends that I'll never forget. The legacy I want to leave is an athlete that not only gave great effort on game day, but gave his best effort and attitude wherever he went.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant the world to me. The experiences I shared with you guys will last a lifetime. I've made friendships that will last forever. Football has made me a better student in the classroom, teammate on the field, and man at home. The legacy I want to leave is someone who you can always rely on, who would fight through adversity, and the best at ruining jokes on the team. All
right. Being a member of this band of brothers has meant more than just a team. This is a brotherhood, another family. Being a part of this experience with everyone starting freshman year to now will always hold a special spot in my heart for the rest of my life. I pray that the love and fun that I experienced will have the same effect on everyone now and the future bears in the future. The legacy I want to leave is to be the guy who every day tried to outwork everyone around him. Ever since freshman year, I wanted to be the example of going from D-Squad to being a big part of the team and eventually Players Council by senior year. I want to leave a legacy that my brother now and hopefully the one in the future to look up to for their experience. Lastly, I want to be remembered as the guy with the best beard in Bartram Trail history.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant that I have had people that I can trust and depend upon all the time. And the legacy I want to leave is a person that tried their hardest on the field and was reliable, and also someone who tried to lead people in making the right decisions all the time, and a person who showed adversity is always a stepping stone and hard work always pays off.
Yeah. Being a member of this band of brothers has meant a lot to me personally. By the relationships I had with my teammates and the jokes we have shared over the past months, it really shaped who I am, and this season will not be forgotten. The legacy I want to leave is I want to be a greater man after I leave football. And the words the coach shared to us and the motivation he shared to us really made me want to strive harder for success in the future.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant everything to me. It's a blessing to have this opportunity to be part of something way bigger than myself. Not only have I become a better football player, but I have learned to grow into the best man I could be. If I had the chance, I wasn't hesitate to relive my time here at Bartram. Football at Bartram Trail has given me a family I can always depend on, and they will always love me no matter what. The memories I've made these past 4 years will never be forgotten, and I will cherish them for the rest of my life. The legacy I want to leave is someone who made a difference, someone who was always dependable, did what was right, and had a great attitude. But most importantly, someone who worked as hard as they could and gave everything they had, not for themselves, but for the success of the team.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant that I will always have brothers for life that I can count on. The legacy I want to leave is that if you work hard, you can always accomplish anything.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant the world to me. I've learned so many important things here on this team, such as hard work, ethic, and helping others. I've learned to be a part of something bigger than myself and put the team first. The legacy I want to leave is someone who gave everything they had on every play and every rep in the weight room, and also that size doesn't matter, it's your attitude and effort that truly matter.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant sticking together with my brothers no matter what and being loyal to my family because we all go through everything together. The legacy I want to leave is always be there for your brothers when they need you and pick each other up no matter what, and a whole lot of smiles and laughter.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant so much to me these past 4 years. I've made so many memories and so many friendships that will last a lifetime. The legacy I want to leave is a hard worker that people could depend on.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant so much to me. The friendships and love that I gained from my teammates has been indescribable. It has been an honor to work and grind with my boys and coaches, and will miss this so much. The lessons I have learned will carry me through life and make me a better man. The legacy I want to leave is that I was a hard worker and never turned down from anyone. I want people to remember me for my enthusiasm for the game and passion to win, also as the biggest talker on the field and as a leader.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant the world to me. I wouldn't trade it for anything. I will always remember what I have done for this team and being a part of them. The legacy I want to leave is the most physical, hardworking, and most importantly, the best teammate to be. Once a bear, always a bear. It's clobber time.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant a lot to me over these past 4 years. I've learned a lot about life, what it takes to grow as a person, and also how important the relationships I have in my life are. I love this team, and I love all my coaches, and I thank you for every moment in pushing me able to be my best. The legacy I want to leave is a person who cares for his teammates and would do anything for them at any moment in time.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant more than imaginable. Being a part of something bigger than myself has taught me many life lessons that I will use the rest of my life. Also, the brotherhood we have built is something that I will treasure forever. The legacy I want to leave is that I could always be counted on for anything from my brothers.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant a lot to me over the years. I've been able to be part of a great family and learned a lot of valuable life lessons. I've made friends that will last a lifetime and had some great memories with this team. The legacy I want to leave is make the most out of what you're dealt with. You might not be the biggest or the fastest, but if you make the most out of it, you can accomplish more than you think.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant building a bond that I will have for my entire life and making memories I will never forget. The legacy I want to leave is someone who not only performs well in the field, but someone who cares about the people around them and is always willing to help anyone who needs it.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant everything to me. Being able to play beside y'all and have fun too along the way is what I'm going to miss the most. I hope y'all do great things after this, and I'm glad I can call you family. The legacy I want to leave is that anyone has the power to push through and overcome adversity. All it takes is just 100% of your best effort.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant that no matter what I'm going through, I will always have my brothers to pick me up. The legacy I want to leave is no matter what I went through, I always fought through adversity and kept going.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant truly loving one another and carrying out my actions with a bigger purpose centered around the team. The legacy I want to leave is to be the one who always worked the hardest and put others first. I want to be known for celebrating my teammates' success and always encouraging them.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant always having people I can count on to be there for me. Being on this team has developed many friendships that I know will last a lifetime. The legacy I want to leave is creating a positive atmosphere around me and the people that surround me. I want people to know me as the guy who they can always count on to be there.
Being a member of this band of brothers has meant a lot to me, as I was able to be a part of something bigger than myself, help contribute to 4 very successful football seasons. I will never forget the awesome moments we all had on and off the field. The legacy I want to leave is no matter how big or small your role is on the team, you always have a lasting impact on the success of the team. Being a member of the Band of Brothers meant that I will always have teammates to rely on and the lifelong friendships that I have with this team. The legacy I want to leave is no matter what happens, is always stay positive.
Being a member of this Band of Brothers has meant everything to me, building lifelong relationships I will never forget. The legacy I want to leave is somebody who worked hard and left everything on the field for his teammates.
I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall.